Down in Alabama, see, the people did things separately. The blacks had Jack and the whites were free, and that was how it went. And the public buses, short and great, and blacks, cause seats were segregated. Black seats had to be separated from white seats up the front. Oh, so if you were black, had to sit up the back in the Negro bit, and you all just had to deal with it, and it wasn't too much fun. So one day a black woman climbed aboard, she sat in the white seat front and forward. The driver thought it could be ignored, so he walked up by her side. He said, "You ain't allowed to sit there, man." She said, "Well, there, boy, I believe I am, and I'm gonna sit here to make a stand, okay?" So the strength of public law was tested. This little woman was arrested for the law. She protested, and so it all began. And when asked why she was so insulted, she turned and laughed with the startled chuck. I just couldn't go back to face my folk after such a demeaning task. Oh, step out of your house and walk out into the sunshine. Understand the land that you stand on is your land, mine. For many, this just hit the spot. They brought the plan, mass boycott, but no blacks would ride the bus, full stop, until something had to change. And they had to make the effort win, so they summoned a public hearing, doctored by the Negro Killers Corps. And led the campaign to a rumble, blacks all walked. But now the mumble bus companies began to crumble sadly. For more than a year, the boycott went on, and no one else had called to work for this long. The king was pissed, the protesters were strong and unshaken. Oh, step out of your house and walk out into the sunshine. Understand that the land that you stand on is yours and mine. Step out of your car and walk out into the sunshine. Understand that the land that you stand on is yours and mine. But he summons them and asks for silence. This cannot be solved with violence. We must rise above these tyrant's ways, and we must hold our tempers strong. Violent retaliation's wrong. This can only work as long as we all hold to the same. That the crowd slowly dispersed, for this wasn't the usual first rally, cause I'm in first line. Mumbled at his integrity, for his daughter was inside your seat. She escaped the past narrowly that day. Then King went on and won the case. Public buses were integrated, part-time rules slowly faded away. Oh, step out of your house and walk out into the sunshine. Understand that your land that you stand on is yours and mine. Oh, step out of your car and walk out into the sunshine. Understand that your land that you stand on is yours and mine. It was shot on his belt. But he stumbled out across the street, and he fell to his destiny that day. And somehow we have never seen finished works of kissings. For we all know he had a dream. Oh, step out of your house and walk out into the sunshine. The land that you stand on is yours and mine. Yes, step out of your car and walk out into the sunshine. Understand that the land that you stand on is yours and mine.